right here in Southwest Florida surrounding socialist realist art. Owner of the collection, Rose Brady, and one of the owners of the gallery on 5th in Naples, Leeza Arkhangelskaya, are here to tell us all about it. So good morning, ladies.
Good morning.
So glad you're here. You already sent over some pictures to us about this exhibit. It's really extraordinary. Rose, tell us a little bit about it, why it's so important that people in Southwest Florida are aware about it.
Well, this exhibit is called Rescue from the Flames because these paintings were basically saved by my husband in the 90s in Ukraine. They're Soviet-era paintings from the 50s to the 80s that have never been seen in this country before. And they're really extraordinary images. I hope that everybody will come and see them. The paintings were in danger of being destroyed because when Ukraine became independent, that style of art, known as socialist realism, went out of fashion and was actually discredited. So my husband collected 140 paintings, and 20 paintings are here in Florida now.
Wow, that's
so this is a major event for Southwest Florida, and really for the U.S. These paintings have never been seen.
Yeah, now anybody here can just go and see them at any time, is that right? I mean, how long have they been here in Southwest Florida?
Well, the exhibit opened in December 11th, and the exhibit goes until January 12th. This particular exhibit, and we're having this panel discussion that's very important to explain to us on January 11th. We invite everybody to that at 4 o'clock. I've lent the paintings to gallery on this for a year, so they may have other events over the course of their years.
And Leeza, that leads to us over here. You're one of the owners there. Why did you decide to bring this to the gallery? What does this mean for your future plans?
Gallery on 5th has always been community oriented. We constantly have cultural evenings, musical performances, dance performances, and we try to bridge the two cultures, Russian and American, together. We've even won an award from our local government for cultural and economic contribution to the development of Collier County. And this exhibit is the first in a series of non-profit events that we will have. We actually just recently founded the Russian-American Museum of Art. And one of the facets of this museum will be the Collector's Club, which Rose Brady's collection is the first exhibit, and we plan to have several more of these non-for-profit events. The Collectors Club is a venue for serious Southwest Florida art collectors to bring their art to the gallery on 5th and to share it with the rest of Southwest Florida. So it's a really, really exciting opportunity, and we invite everybody to come in, all serious art collectors, and talk about their collections and bring it to us.
So much unique stuff, and if we can show those pictures one more time to let our audience just get a sneak peek of what kind of art we're talking about. Rose, did you automatically think, I want to share this with Southwest Florida, I want other people to really know the history is so rich we can't even get into it right now, but was that your immediate thought? And of course, these, I'm sure you were immediately thinking, people need to see this.
Every single painting has a story behind it, and my husband passed away 4 years ago. He wanted this been seen and enjoyed by future generations. And so I moved here last year, and I was very happy to meet this old Arkhangelskaya to share this painting with you.
Well, thank you for doing that, by the way. I want to give the information one more time about that panel discussion, Rescued from the Flames. It's going to be on Saturday, January 11th. Information is on your screen right now. Going to be from 4 to 6 p.m., right?
Yes.
All right, well, hopefully a lot of people will make it out. Thank you so much, Leeza. And thanks for
sharing
this.